Hello dear students, welcome you all in computer class. Today we will start with our chapter 3 in your computer book, that is, how does a computer work? Kids, as you all know that computer and all the machines can't work on its own. We have to operate them manually so that they could work well. Similarly, we have to give them task to do, that is called input. The time it takes to complete the work is called processing, and the result given by the machine is called output. So kids, in this chapter you will come to learn about input, processing and output. Okay beta, let's read this chapter. A computer cannot work on its own. Computer apne aap kaam nahin kar sakta. We need to enter letters, numbers, pictures and instructions into the computer to make it work. Beta, computer nu kaam karan de li apan nu computer de vich letters, numbers, pictures and instructions enter karan di zarurat hundi hai. Okay, these are called data. Beta, letters, numbers, pictures inanu ki bolde ne data. Okay, jo bhi apa instructions computer nu dinde ha ja fir apa letters, numbers and pictures computer de vich enter karde ha onu ki bolde hai data. Okay, different parts of a computer do different tasks. Computer de jehde different parts ne oh different tasks perform karde ha. Okay, a computer works in three basic steps. Computer three basic steps nu follow karke kam karda hai. Theek hai, computer three basic steps de vich kam karda hai. Let's learn about it with the help of an example. Okay, look kids, we have a blunt pencil. So this is the input. Okay, now I have a sharpener. We are going to sharpen the pencil. The pencil is being sharp. This is the processing. The processing has been done. Sharped pencil is called the output. So kids, when we are sharpening the pencil, it is called processing. Our pencil has been sharpened now. This is the output. Kids, here we have another example of input processing and output, that is the process to wash the clothes. First of all, we have dirty clothes. This is the input. When we put the dirty clothes in the washing machine, the time it takes to wash the clothes is called processing. And when the clothes are fully washed and cleaned, the clean clothes are called output. Let us understand these steps by taking an example of our body. Okay beta, ye three steps nu understand karan de layi apa apni body di example leke chalde hain. Okay, when a teacher asks us a question, jado apna teacher apan question put karda hai, we hear with our ears and see with our eyes. Apa apne ears de naal sunde hain and eyes de naal dekhde hain. The ears and eyes are the input units, beta. So, jede apne ears te eyes ne oki ne input units. Okay? Our brain stores everything that a teacher says. Apna brain o sab cheezan store kar lenda hai jo teacher kehnda hai. Then it thinks of an answer and orders us to speak. Then ek hi karda hai, answer bare sochda hai and apanu order karda hai bolan de layi. In this way, the brain works like a processing unit. So, इस तरह अपना जिड़ा brain है, वो processing unit दी तरह काम करता है. So, बेटा, when we answer with our mouth, it works like an output unit. जदो आप अपने mouth के नाल answer कर दें या तो अपना mouth की है output unit दी तरह काम करता है. So, बेटा, अपने ears and eyes की ने input units, अपना brain की है processing unit and अपना mouth की है output unit. So kids, in our today's class we have learned about how does the computer work. I hope you all have understood the topic. Thank you.